Hello and welcome to the High Performance Research Computing instructional video. My name is Tanishk and I'm a graduate assistant at HPRC. Today I will be talking about logging into the clusters using a Windows machine. There are several options to access our clusters using Windows. We will be discussing two of them for this video. The first option is through the web using the TAMU HPRC's Open On Demand portal, which is an intuitive and easy to use interface for high performance computing resources, or through MobileXTERM, a terminal that provides essential remote networking tools along with a built-in X11 server. Let's take a look at these options. So our first option is using the portal. You can directly go to this link, portal.hprc.tamu.edu, to access our cluster, or you can go to our web page and then select portal, and in the drop down select the desired cluster you would like to work on. So let's check this out. I'm on the website hprc.tamu.edu. I'll go to portal, and for this demonstration, I'll be using Grace Portal. So I've selected that. When you go to these links, you should be prompted by the GAS authentication system to enter your NetID and password along with the Duo authentication prompt. I'm already logged in, so I did not get that option. So this is our portal. As you see, it is quite intuitive. You can check out your file systems, you can look into your jobs and check out your clusters, what all interactive apps are available, and you can also look at your dashboard through the portal. Right now I'm interested in opening a cluster access, so I'll just click on Grace Shell access and it should open an in browser Linux terminal. I need to put my password. And once I am authenticated, this is the screen that you will see once you've successfully logged in. So this is one method. The second method is to use MobileXTERM. So for that, you need to first download this application. You can go to mobilexterm.mobiletech.net. It'll open the screen. And for our purpose, you can simply use the free version, the home edition, and click on download now. Once you have successfully downloaded and installed the application, open MobileXTERM in your Windows machine and you will see a screen like this. Now, in order to access the cluster, click on session and then select SSH. Put the remote host as grace.tamu.edu. I'm sorry, grace.hprc.tamu.edu. Specify the username as your NetID and port will remain 22. Click on OK. It'll ask for your password and the Duo push. It'll also ask you if you want to save your password. Always select no to avoid any potential security issues. Again, the screen shows that you've successfully logged in. You can also start a file transfer using MobileXTERM. Click on session again and select SFTP. Put in the host name and your NetID. Port will be 22. Click on Advanced SFTP Settings and check two steps authentication. Click on OK. Put in your password and it'll also ask you for your Duo passcode. Again, never save your passcode. So on the right is my Grace machine, and on the left is my local directory. If I have to transfer any file, let's say from my desktop to my Grace machine, I just have to drag and drop the file here, and it should just transfer the file. And it has successfully transferred the file. So, yeah, that's about it for this video. For any other questions, please email our help desk at help@hprc.tamu.edu. Thanks for watching.